Hello, hello, welcome to Wasteland 3 with Devilman Killer.
How are you?
That is a weird thing to say to our viewers, my friend. You were supposed to say hello with your weird voice.
Hello!
No, that is not your weird voice.
Hello!
That is not your weird voice.
Ah!
It is like, hello.
That's you who speak like that.
I think I have to put my volume a bit lower on this game.
Maybe, maybe not.
It might be a bit loud game.
Every monster was a man first. Edward Al...
Silence, it's a cut.
It's been a rough few years for the Desert Rangers. When the world ended, they tried to bring some order to what was left of Arizona. But then, the Cochise AI woke up, and they found themselves in a fight to the death with its robot army. In the end, they had to nuke their own base to kill the damn thing for good. Been hard going ever since. Then, the Rangers heard from a fella calling himself the Patriarch. Said he owned Colorado, but his kids were trying to steal it from him. And if the Rangers were to come and put him in their place, he'd give Arizona all the food and supplies it needed to rebuild and survive.
That is funky, baby dog.
Whoa, whoa! Sorry, Major. No way we're getting through that.
10-4, Cody. Advance team reported an alternate route across a frozen lake. Find it.
Copy that.
Well, reluctant as the Rangers are to interfere in family squabbles, they weren't really in a position to say no.
Our route's around that dam on the far shore. Scouts, check out the ice and lead us across.
Yes, ma'am.
So the brass sent Ranger Team November across the Rockies. Because the aid he was promising the Rangers wasn't just their best hope. It was their last.
Okay, Major. All good. Come ahead.
Shit, more creepy dolls, my friend.
Yes, I see.
That's the thing about the Rangers. It doesn't matter how hard it gets or how many of them fall. They keep on fighting. The Rangers never stop fighting.
Yes, we never stop fighting.
I think we are fucked, my friend. Who had the idea to go on the ice?
I do not.
I shall make...
Well, you chose it.
I shall make my character now, my friend.
Yes, I shall make my own.
I am no coyote, I am Croni. I am a male, and my voice
Shoot.
Is...
This so-
Choo-choo! Muscular. Here comes the pain train!
I look like a male, I put the female voice.
Well, that is just like you in real life, my friend. So what shall be my background? Should I be a paladin or a sex machine, my friend?
I do not know. I will be an ice masculine voiced.
Yes, but will you be a sex machine?
Oh, combat. No, I will be a gold killer.
You will be what?
Gold killer.
Where is it? A goat killer. Nobody believes you, but you know what you saw. A giant red goat standing over your mother's body. What the fuck, man.
Yes.
Freaky golden eyes glittering in the night. Goats aren't normal, just listen to them. You are going to kill every goat you can. Draw out that monster goat and this time you'll be ready. Bleed, bleed, motherfucker.
Yes.
My friend.
Or I can be a vicious avenger. It has a 2+ penetration.
My friend, I think if you are a goat killer, you had a psychotic break. A vicious avenger? You didn't survive the slave pen because you were most clever. You didn't endure the lashes and the heat because you were the strongest. You survived that hellhole because of your hate. Hate choked your captors to death and hate set you free. And thanks to the Desert Rangers and their missions, you are putting that hate to good use. So you are basically escaped prisoner.
Yes, I will be a vicious avenger.
Who is gonna murder me while I sleep? I shall be a bookworm because I'm a doctor. You grew up in the Aukki Center in Arizona, raised among the scientists, which means you know how to research. It's not hard. People just aren't in the habit of picking up books anymore. Which is good, because no one knows all your clever jokes and pickup lines are completely stolen from the dead 20th century authors. Yes, my friend, I am a loser who doesn't have anything original on his mind.
Yes.
So what shall I do next? I shall go
you
back.
You should change your appearance.
Yes, I need to make myself beautiful.
Yes.
That is not very easy in this game. Should I take a female face?
I don't know, anything is fine.
There is like a Klingon from the Star Wars, my friend. The second last.
Yeah.
That was pretty good face. Yes, I shall be this man. I don't want that kind of haircut. I take
Oh, I can see when you're changing yourself.
Don't spy on me, my friend.
I can see it even if I don't want. I'm putting the Walker beard or the Merc.
I shall put the Hermit beard because I am an old hermit, my friend.
Old hermit.
Are we gonna use a helmet?
Maybe.
I shall not use a helmet, my friend. What is a good medic's jacket? This is pretty nice jacket. Well, this is not that good. I shall go with this one.
Yes.
Well, I cannot zoom out, so it's hard to see my legs.
Yes, see.
And what color shall my armor be? Well, we are in the winter, so I go with the white.
We'll go black and white.
I shall be an average man with a bit muscles. And a big belly, of course. Don't laugh at me, my friend.
Oh, I can become a mini guy.
Well, that is you in real life, Mr. Aukki.
That is you who is in.
I can win you in 1v1 duel, my friend.
You cheated!
I never cheat, my friend. I need to find a nice portrait for my character.
Eat.
I hope you are not choosing the same one. I took the fourth.
Yes, I hope too!
I took the fourth one, my friend.
I took the third one and the one with the hood.
So what shall my friend use as his weapon?
I am a sniper.
Oh yeah, I forgot already. That is how long memory does the Croni have, my friend.
Yeah.
Should I go melee or should I go assault rifle, my friend?
I don't know. But maybe. You are our leader, so remember.
Yes, maybe I should be at the back line as a medic, not in the front line, throwing around with my mace. Oh, I need a dwarf to use a mace, my friend. I shall use assault rifle. I shall be the pretty basic guy.
Yes.
I need intelligence, my friend, so I can be a smarty pants. And I need charisma to be the leader. I put one in coordination, and then I shall put one in awareness, speed, one more in the intelligence and one more in the
Alright, I'm ready.
Then I need skills, my friend. I shall put automatic weapons, first aid, weird science. No, I don't want that.
By the way, what does the leadership give you?
Leadership? I don't know now because I'm not there right now, my friend. I am now putting my skill points. Nerd stuff, that sounds pretty good for Croni. And I shall be a hard leadership gives you inspire your nearby allies and grants you abilities to command the battlefield. Nearby allies gain 1% hit chance, ally bonus on boss kill 2.5% damage, ally bonus on multi-kill 2% crit chance, and ally bonus on revive is 2% constitution healed.
Oh.
That is leadership, my friend.
Oh.
I think I'm out of points now, yeah. Did you take any quirks, my friend?
I took Death Wish.
Death Wish. They don't get it. They are pulled out there with your name on it. And it won't matter what gear you are wearing when it comes. Until then, you are better off moving fast and lean. You get more action points. And your total max action points are plus 3. But you cannot wear any armor. What the hell, man?
Yes, but I will shoot
you. Be a naked sniper.
Yes.
Naked sniper.
I look ugly, I must change.
What is ugly, my friend? What are you doing?
Changing my
skin. Shall I press confirm?
To wait for him.
I see that now, that there is not ready player 2.
Yes,
sure
confirm.
Yes, I'm pretty happy with my bearded hero.
We are
in the ambush.
And I have no arms.
My voice is very, very loud. So I have to lower my voice.
Yeah.
Uno. Off it came. I want to go.
No, they're killing our friends, my friend.
Let's try this setting.
Sutures!
Okay,
oh, it's
friendly turn, my friend. Kill them all.
Them.
It is not my turn. I shall kill this Torsi Stalker, my friend. He is dead. I still have 4 action points.
Kill them all. You have any grenade?
Do I have a grenade? I have a med hypo, my friend. Use up in combat or exploration. Use to restore 50% constitution. Amount healed. It's increased with the first aid skill level, so it's only healing.
Yes.
I have killed you, my friend.
Is it my turn?
And you got buffed because of my leadership skill.
Yes.
Multi-kill, so your crit chance is now increased by 2%. Now, solve your sniper.
Are anyone dying? I'm checking if anyone has low HP.
No, they are all full. Just find a good hit chance percent, my friend.
Yes, I know. 54, 93
sounds.
Oh, you see my damage?
Yes, my friend.
Should I go back? No, this is good defense. Checking where should I shoot? Oh.
You missed it, my friend. You were a legendary. You were a legendary sniper, and now you failed.
Not enough. I shall reload. And how do I? Oh, there's items.
Yes.
Ah, it's might have.
It's just the first and we don't have really anything else.
Oh shit, what
the hell
is
that, my friend? This looks like a spider with a fucking heavy gun. Don't shoot me, man. Shoot the NPCs.
It has an armor.
Yes.
Come on, you piece of... There's the problem.
Good
there,
job,
November.
Major.
Almost got it.
You can do it, my friend. Kill them.
So, what should I do? I have an ability hack a robot. Can I hack this robot? No, I can shoot it. What the hell? I wanted to hack.
No, you destroyed it, arm.
It said no targets in range, my friend.
Can Can you do anything else?
Yes, I can shoot. I was just checking what else do I have here. I have a precision strike, but I cannot use it yet. It needs 4 action points. What is my hit chance? 50-50. So I shoot the robot.
Good.
I
will destroy it.
I have not enough action points, so I shall defend. Now show me your power. What the hell to shoot?
Should I kill somebody else? Nah, let's just do it.
Oh,
and one more.
Destroying.
Oh, I missed it.
Damn you, sniper.
I was so close. What is this logic?
Nature, we need your backup. We need your backup. Can you fix the damn vehicle?
Our friends are losing men.
We are losing men left and right. Oh shit, everyone is dead. Only you and me left, my friend.
November, you have targeting control.
Thank you.
Destroy it. Or destroy the enemies. We can destroy it.
Oh, I destroy everything, my friend.
Why didn't we use that from the start?
Because it was broken. The Major was fixing it.
Listen, if you want to live through this, we gotta take out the bastards with the rocket launcher up on the dam.
I got it.
We'll each find our own way up there and catch him front and back. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, we can find our own.
Good. And remember, Arizona's depending on us. There's no giving up here. There's no going back.
Yes,
all
I
right,
know.
Move out.
You were supposed to read that.
Oh, she was reading. I said yes, sir.
How do we?
Look at them doodle bugs run.
Croni goes to loot.
Can we loot them?
There is a muscle tissue. What the hell? Why would I take someone's muscles? There is crap.
What the hell? Oh, you're looting. You done?
There is a Polaroid picture, but it is completely faded. So nostalgic. There is crap. There is a Hot Wheels car. Do you want the Hot Wheels car, my friend?
Take everything. We can sell them later.
Yes, I'm just checking what there is, my friend. A moldy sock. Yes, that's what I want. A tin can. Yes. A yellow snowball. Oh yeah, I can use it in combat, my friend.
Oh.
It is
seems
a
like I looted everything.
Yes.
Oh, never mind.
I think we have a personal loot, my friend.
I cannot loot them, because you were looting them.
Oh, I'm sorry, my friend. If there is something I can... Oh shit, I almost died. There are powder burns on this ranger's jacket. They were shot at point blank range. God damn it.
What the hell
is that guy?
What the hell?
I executed him, my friend.
I know, but what the hell was he doing?
He was having fun.
Loot all.
What was there, my friend?
Only some scrap metal, I think.
Well, you are supposed to loot. This
to
ranger
some...
was beaten to death. My friend.
Is there enemy?
I am scouting. There is just dead bodies everywhere.
Yes, there is corpse.
Someone sliced open this ranger's abdomen and removed his intestines. Judging by the expression that is frozen on his dead face, he was alive when it happened. Man, this could be rough, my friend. I am burning.
You're burning.
I am a fireman.
You're a doctor, you can heal yourself.
I am a fireman, I don't need healing.
Maybe you blew her up
already. By the way, did you reload?
Come, friend. There is something going on.
Okay, Hotlanders, drop your guns and shoot us.
Alright, keep him talking, I will shoot him on the head.
Wait, nobody has to die, just leave, and we won't shoot.
Oh, I can choose too, so that's
right,
why you said
fine.
I can fuck this shit.
Going.
Bye.
I'm telling my cousins you're here.
You shall not. Well, too late.
It was 2-1, we could have killed him.
Saved
my well, he could have executed
life.
This private before we could
but
kill
I
him.
Had a sniper, I could have shot him from this close.
Yes, me too, I have an assault rifle, but he could have killed Jody. Jody
he
is my
probably
friend.
Probably should have killed that gal, though. Gonna warn her friends.
Then we're gonna kill her friends, too.
Yes, more to kill. We were trying to keep you alive, Jody.
Yes.
And I appreciate it. Just watch yourself. They're right outside.
Don't worry,
Jody. Wait, we are right outside.
Let us take a look at your wounds.
Thank God you're a freaky doctor.
You guys are lifesavers.
Don't worry, Jody. That is what the Rangers do.
Should we ask any survivors?
Any other survivors from your squad?
Not likely. Most of them burned with our transport. Couple more went under the ice and... Wait! Major Tom! He might have made it. Saw him take off
your,
like
your hands are cold. I saw you shake it.
After we wrecked. Don't know if he'll... Come with you if you find him.
Hey, Nico Pops, we got cigarette. I mean, the smokes. Boot,
but take these. Might get his attention.
Thank you, Jody. Who is this Major Dom? Prasad is our major.
Major's just his
nickname. Oh, he's a fake major.
You can just call him Tom when you find him.
Yes, I shall call him a Tom.
Why is she talking so slow?
Well, we must get going. Bye!
You mean let's get you moving?
Gotta
I changed the line
first.
Because that was boring.
Let me stay here and guard your rear while you take care of the ones around the corner.
You know too much. Are you a spy?
Let's kill her.
I go loot.
I'm go sleep.
I found 22 Colorado dollars, my friend. And a cigarette butt.
What does this say about?
My friend, do you know that cigarette butt is worth $10? That's fucking expensive cigarette.
So can we do anything to the camp?
Looks like the Dorses haven't been camped here long. They must have known you were coming. Well, we were coming. So be careful, my friend.
Wake up,
surprise.
Cousins! More Highlanders coming!
Hey, we can shoot them.
Ruining it all fun. Guess we better finish off the rest of them.
Oh, they executed our friends.
Don't let them get
we saved one and they killed two of them. We should have killed her.
Yes, I think we made a bad deal. Well, we go revenge.
So, how do we do it?
I shall attack.
Should I attack first? I can shoot from here. Wait, I will crouch down.
You attack first, my friend.
Which one? The guy or the oil tank?
Well, there is one. Take the one who has most HP because you have very good damage.
Which one is?
It is the one in front of you. Dorsey Ambusher, 46 HP.
Let's do it!
Dead. He is now headless, man.
It is now my turn. It's my turn.
What the hell? You get so many turns, my friend.
Joe, I don't have enough AP. Then I will... Yeah, I have defend. What does prepare do?
Prepare means that you get more attack points next round. Shit. They are shooting us, my friend.
Oh, there was someone nearby.
Yeah, I will take care of that. Miss it. You try to sneak on us. What the hell? I have only 3 attack powers this round.
Yes. What then should you destroy all tank?
I cannot shoot, my friend. Its target is blocked.
Oh, then I will shoot it.
I think I need 4 AP to shoot, and I have only 3.
Yeah, I can.
I shall defend.
How will I lose? That's
you
a 3.
You have destroyed her.
Not enough. I shoot. Yep, nope, I cannot shoot.
You do it, my friend.
Should I reload? No, I will defend myself.
Haha, the enemies are burned. And they are not hitting me.
Oh good, they are attacking you.
Yeah,
can,
I am tanky.
I will shoot the one behind us. You kill those one area.
Well, I have 75% hit chance on 95. I could also heal, but my HP is fine.
I have turned to four. I'm still fine.
That one
nice
is down.
Job.
Damn, I have only three left.
Can
oh,
you do
I
anything?
Defend.
Now I will shoot the one behind us.
Yes.
Ah.
You missed my sniper friend.
Oh, it was 55. No wonder.
You should have moved.
I should have killed the other one. Well, I'm gonna move here.
Yes, now you can hit. Now you can hit him.
I don't have any beast, Loren. I shall defend myself.
Yes, that's a smart thing to do, my friend. He missed. This guy is running to me.
You hit her?
Let me see, I shall move here. You have to kill that one then, otherwise he
yes.
will shoot me. I move this close, I have 58% chance to hit, my friend. Now I still have 52, what the hell?
Ass, who can you shoot? Can you shoot the one behind us?
I have... it's out of range, my friend.
Oh. You're so close and you can't
hit
her.
I hit still.
55! How much will I lose? I will lose 6. So I
can
move.
You can
move.
Shoot only once, my friend. Make it count.
I will go here. And I will shoot her down.
Execute. Good job, my friend.
You loot them.
There is shotgun cells.
I took an outflow pipe through to the far side of the dam. Now it looks like I can get up behind those yahoos on the top and take them unawares. Let me know when you're in position and we'll... Shit! Incoming fire! Take it cover!
So how do we heal ourselves?
You use your med hypo, my friend. You just press use item on self on your inventory. I have an injury kit, my friend. A set of medical tools designed for surgical treatment and other serious injuries.
Oh, I already hit myself.
Can you see the same items as me? Do you have like a Hot Wheels car?
No.
Where?
Inventory?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we share the same inventory.
Yes, you should take those yellow snowballs and put them on your quick tools.
Which one?
The yellow snowball, my friend.
There. Yellow snowball.
Yes, the impact only lasts a moment, but the shame lasts a lifetime.
Where should I put it?
Well, it's the quick bar under your gun.
Oh dear, yeah, now I see it.
Now let's move, my friend. Oh, it's you. I was like, who the hell is this man standing here?
It's me, Croni.
Oh, I am Croni. You are such a devil man king. Oh, more med stuff. There is an injury kit and medic pack.
Use it. Take it. I mean, take everything. There's some big chest here.
Let me check about this medic pack. The standard life-saving kit for battlefield medics. Used to restore 35% constitution per turn over 3 turns. Ammo healed increased with first aid skill. Well, this one is used to remove injuries, so I shall put this on my... Like that.
Hey, come loot this.
Well, you have the same key as me, my friend.
I can't open it.
I shall open it. There is a frag grenade, my friend.
Oh, take it. You are the one who gets close.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
My friend, what happened?
Does he have any good...
Another gut puppet to my name. You hearing this, Erastus? You ought to be here. The deluge of blood has begun, and I'm winning, big brother.
Yes, you are winning.
Oh, there's
a
giant.
Four bullets, my friend.
Good. But there's also a giant there.
Be care of the red circle, my friend.
Oh, it's that machine. Should we shoot it down?
No. Can you repair? Do you have a mechanic skill?
No, I don't.
I shall shut down it on the computer then.
Should I shoot the freaking turret down?
Don't shoot it, my friend. I shall shut it down with the computer.
Do it.
The computer display reads Aukki's automated defense network. Status ready. Enter command. Nerd Star 1. I reprogrammed the network to target non-humans.
Target probe update scanning.
I think they will attack each other now.
Oh damn, it one shot it.
Croni took care of this problem, my friend.
And I was even ready to shoot.
Yes. There is a machine turret here, my friend. A smaller combat in a carrying mode. A fast release lever transforms this unit into a full bullet spraying menace in a single second. I think you should take that.
Well, we use technically the same.
Yeah, but you have to equip it, my friend.
Can
you? You have to put it on your belt.
Yes, I can't.
Then we use it as an item in the combat.
It is a junk, you damn bastard.
No.
It is a junk.
Oh, it requires two mechanics, my friend.
Oh, but it is still junk.
Where do you see? For me, it says a quick slot item. You are looking something wrong.
It says junk for me.
Then you are looking at something wrong. You are looking at the turret chassis, my friend.
Remember, I don't have mechanics.
Yeah, but you are looking at the turret chassis. That is junk. The machine turret is above. On the second row. You blind man.
There's a generator here.
Can you pick a lock? What the hell are you doing, my friend?
There was a trap.
Can you pick a lock, my friend?
I don't know. How the hell do I test it?
Well, it go to the door. It says requires lock picking.
Oh, I don't have it.
Then shoot the door, my friend.
I can't.
Then you are noob. Let me shoot it.
How the hell do you shoot?
Well, you press your attack button, my friend.
Oh, that one.
Thank you. You have a better weapon than me. I want another armor rifle, my friend.
I found new armor. For you.
Why for me, my friend?
It's a scout armor.
Oh yeah, you can't use armor.
I do not use armor. Armor is for the weak.
I know. Let me fix this gate for you, my friend. It is open now.
Rangers, Prasad here. Took care of the hostiles who jumped me, but those bastards are still up there on the dam. I found a spot to hunker down and give you some cover.
I found nice.
But I'm afraid.
Rabbit charm, where did it go?
This will be mostly on you. Good luck. And hurry.
I just found rabbit charm and it's gone.
Well, I think we should end the episode here, my friend. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe and like if you like this content. We are gonna make a new Wasteland video soon. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.